Here again, we have more advocates of the new approach in the world to ice dancing. The popular Canadian team, Shelley MacLeod and John Rait.
Ted, this is something that I have never seen before in ice dancing, and they're using a very classical piece of music that really does not have a dance beat. And yet, in the name of trying to express themselves, in the name of theatricality, it's working for them. And I give them full marks for trying to do something new and different.
Carries a very classic demeanor, doesn't he?
Well, I think they've chosen an interesting position to skate by accident, because it's quite the antithesis in style of Judy and Keith that preceded them, and yet again still valid, interesting, I think far more artistic, but not quite as appealing perhaps to an audience. An audience might find it a little intimidating, where the other was a lot more understandable.
Appreciative audience for a really dramatic performance by Shelley MacLeod and John Rait.
Shelley and John have actually sort of thumbed their finger at tradition and done quite a number of things that are anti-ice dancing, but they really don't care, and they are quite innovative. This was definitely not your typical ice dance couple. They both have a lot of experience in other areas. Shelley, I'm sure, could be an actress. And I think that this was, if nothing else, a statement in theater that is important. For the sport to grow, you've got to be new and different. And they were. I liked it very much.
There are the points to consider. They need 68.9 to stay even with Jeffcott and Swindlehurst. They need 69 points even to go into the lead. It's going to be very interesting to see just what the judges